As more of us get the vaccination, we hear more about different reactions that people are having to those shots. And we, like many of you, wondered, well, why? Is it the vaccine you get? Is it your age? Is it something else? News 5's Tracy Carlis went looking for answers.
Ohioans started rolling up their sleeves for a shot in the arm in late December. And by mid-January, Cleveland Clinic doctor Joseph Cabaza says he saw the difference in the ICU.
You just see those groups that are getting vaccinated drop off of your ICU census each day when you come in, and it's really cool seeing it in real time.
But what doctors aren't seeing are side effects in everyone. Roughly 40% of the population will get some form of mild side effects from the three vaccines approved for use here in the U.S. For one dose, Johnson & Johnson, side effects could happen hours after the shot in the arm. For the two-shot vaccines, Pfizer and Moderna, it's usually after the second dose. Those side effects are mild and could be a sore arm, fatigue, muscle aches, headaches, fever, and chills. So why do some people check the box for side effects while others don't? Doctors say it's just like the virus itself.
Two people who look the same on paper that both get a COVID-19 infection, one can end up on a ventilator severely ill, and the other can just be at home for a couple days with mild symptoms. So the same is true for the vaccines, where each person's immune system kind of works uniquely.
In clinical trials, people under 55 had more of the mild side effects, and the same is proving true now.
Older people also have older immune systems. So the older population typically doesn't have quite as much of a reaction, if you will. They still have the protection. So I can't overstate that point.
But doctors point out age is not the only factor. There have been older adults with side effects and vice versa. Doctors say if you have side effects or if you don't, it doesn't affect your protection from COVID-19.
If I got the vaccine and I didn't have a sore arm or feel bad, I'd just be happy because there's no indication to think that I'm not protected. It's not contingent upon, your protection is not contingent upon your development of side effects.
Now, doctors are stressing that these side effects, if you get them, are only temporary. They last only a few hours. And the vaccine has been proven to be more than 90% effective, Rob.
Tracy, is there anything people can do beforehand? Can they pre-medicate before they come even get the shot?
One of the doctors said absolutely not. In some cases, it may take away from the effectiveness. So no pain relievers before you get that shot on Sunday.
You got it. Sunday's a big day. How about you?
Thursday.
There we go. There we go. Tracy, great to see you face to face.